Hey guys! How are you? In today's video, we are going to draw the Spider-Man symbol. Let's start by drawing the spider stroke on the right side, and then reflect the stroke to the left side. Let's draw the spider's four legs on one side. Now the spider's four legs are missing. Let's color the whole spider black. If you liked it, leave your like. Subscribe to receive notifications for upcoming videos. Goodbye.